Welcome to The Colour of Money. 20 unique coloured cash machines, each one ready to pay out anything from £1,000 to £20,000. Life-changing sums of money up for grabs.
How much are you playing for?
£60,000.
£70,000.
£80,000.
10 cash machines that could make their dreams a reality.
I am going to go with silver.
Can we do this?
Yes, we can.
I start it. You stop it.
Fingers crossed.
As the cash increases, so does the risk. If they stop it in time, they bank the money.
Stop!
But if they get too greedy and the machine runs out of money, they risk losing the lot.
Oh, no!
The most stressful game on television.
Every time we do this, there is a whole new surprise.
This is the scariest thing I've ever done.
That is cruel.
If you think you know what stress is, you need to go on this game show.
These could be the most stressful few seconds of your life.
This is The Colour of Money. Please welcome your host, Chris Tarrant.
Welcome to The Colour of Money, the most stressful game on British TV. Show where you can win a life-changing amount of money just by holding your nerve, where literally seconds could be the difference between boom or bust. In the studio are 20 cash machines, but these are no ordinary cash machines because they pay out £1,000 at a time. So let's find out who's the first person hoping to break the bank this evening on The Colour of Money.
My name's Diane, I'm 35, I'm from Bristol, and I'm a practice manager. We have a six-month-old baby daughter called Lucy, and a four-year-old son, and also a teenage daughter. My husband left the army 7 years ago, so he's been in civilian life now for 7 years, and then suddenly has a recall, and he's going to Afghanistan. So I haven't thought about it until now, I'm so sorry.
Going out to Afghanistan has really mixed emotions. We've never really been apart since we've known each other, so it's going to be quite tough on her and the kids being apart for 6 months.
And unfortunately, winning money won't stop and can't stop Nigel from going away, but it will give us as a family some security in his absence. I feel very nervous and anxious because there's a lot of pressure for this opportunity, so I really hope that I do the right thing, choose the right colours.
Please welcome Diane Dawson from Bristol. Come on, Diane. Come on, Diane. Come on. Time to find out how much money Diane will be playing for tonight. These three cash cards have been credited with different amounts of money. All three have at least £50,000 on them. Diane, pick a card.
Gosh.
OK, right, swipe the card, see how much money you play for tonight. Right, tonight, you are playing for this amount of money. £64,000! Come on, we can do this. Right. Right, Diane, it's time to play The Colour of Money. Now, all around Diane, there are 20 cash machines. Each one's been loaded with real money, with anything from £1,000 to £20,000. No two machines contain the same amount of cash. The money has been randomly deposited in the machines by independent adjudicators, so I genuinely got no idea what amount is where. During the game, Diane can select up to 10 of the 20 machines. Her target, we now know, is £64,000. If she manages to withdraw that amount from those 10 machines, she takes 64 grand home. But it's all or nothing. You know that on this show. If Diane does not reach that target, she goes home with El Zippo. Please, please don't let that happen. Right, Diane's friends and family are here to offer their support. Over there is Millie. She'll be providing statistical information to help Diane play the game. Right, serious business. We need to find out what colours she is playing with. Let's reveal the colour of money. Now, what we got? Nice ones. Chestnut we've got. Oh, pumpkin we've got. That's rather good. Khaki, magenta. Right, first one. You've got 10 to choose from. You need to get a total of £64,000.
Where are we going to go?
Well, I think I'm being drawn to pink because I had a little baby six months ago called Lucy. So I feel that I'm going to start with pinks. It's been a good pink year for me.
It's been a pink year.
Pink year. But Lucy loves pink.
So, you need £64,000. You know that you've got to get an average of £6,400 per machine. OK? Right.
OK.
OK. There are amounts up to £20,000 down to £1,000 in each of these machines.
OK.
You ready for this?
No.
Yes, you are. Wrong answer. Yes, Chris,
yes,
I am
yes,
ready.
Yes, I'm ready.
OK,
I'm ready.
Right. You want £64,000 in total?
Yes.
You can do that. You know you can.
Yes.
I start the machines, you stop them.
OK.
Start the machine.
OK.
Don't panic.
Sorry, I did.
It wasn't the best of starts. Millie, it's not actually a massive setback. It's annoying, but it's okay.
It's annoying because it might dent your confidence a little bit, but don't let it happen. Zeros do happen in The Colour of Money. And the good news is that you've got 9 machines left to play. Your average has gone up just a little bit. You've got just over £7,000. That's what you're looking to take out of each of the remaining machines.
Don't let it sap your confidence. Come on,
okay.
Loads of time.
Okay.
You can still do it. Don't panic. Now.
Yeah.
Pink wasn't great. Second colour.
No. I don't know. What do you think?
Coffee
sounds good.
Coffee looks good.
Get things kick-started.
Kick-started, yeah.
So we're going for coffee.
Coffee.
You still need £64,000, but you've got 9 machines left. You need just over £7,000. You can do this.
Yeah.
Don't panic. You can do this. Right, come on. Let's start again.
Coffee.
Get some money on the board.
Right, OK. Be kind, coffee.
You really don't want to get zero this time around.
Come on, coffee.
Start the machine.
Come on, coffee. Please, coffee, be kind. It's very slow.
Darren! What happened to please, coffee, be kind? Millie, help.
Don't let this dent your confidence. You can still get this money. It does mean your average has gone up. You've got £8,000. That's what you're looking for each of the 8 machines for the rest of the game.
Come on, you can still do
£8,000,
that.
£8,000,
that's loads of money. Nigel, what colour? Where should we go?
Well, I think it's not quite an emergency yet, is it? So I would go for magenta, darling.
So it's not a red, it's a magenta
moment.
It's not a red,
it's not a complete emergency, but I'd go magenta.
Yeah, it's a cool colour. Right, come on,
magenta.
Magenta, it's not red. If it is an emergency, we go full on red.
Let's pretend it's only an 8 machine game. So we're going magenta. Now, we need some money.
We do.
We desperately need some money.
We do.
You do not want another zero. That really would be disastrous. OK, right.
What are you magic projector?
Come on. Start the machine.
I'm thinking... How much? 12. I'm thinking 12. Da-da-da-da-da. Go on. Come on, magenta. Come on, magenta. Ellie, what do you say? Keep going.
Stop! Oh, good girl. You got some money on the ball. That's good. That's good.
Look at that money!
Yep, there's the money. But let's see how much more money you would have won. It doesn't matter, you've got £9,000.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, have a look. How much farther would it have gone?
Oh. Stop!
No, it won't stop. You can't stop it.
No.
Never mind. You've got £9,000. Millie, that's better, isn't it?
The really good news is that your average is coming down nicely. You're now looking to take out an average of just over £7,500 from each of the remaining machines. And the best news is you've still got 7 machines left to play, so I reckon that target is attainable for you.
Thank you.
Right. You've got £9,000. You need £64,000 in total now.
Okay.
Where should she go?
Right, what have we got here? Let me think. I need some luck. I need some serious luck here.
Yellow, time to go yellow, maybe?
Yeah, yellow. Actually, yellow is good. Yellow is Ellie's favourite colour, so...
OK.
Let's go for it.
Let's go yellow.
Right. Sounds a bit, you know...
Well, it's a great building, but it just had to work. Now, you need another £55,000.
Oh, God.
No, it's doable. It's very doable. The average is only just over £7,000 a machine.
Right, let's go.
7 left. You need a big one.
Where am I on the money? Right.
13.
OK.
Hang on. What are we saying?
Stop at 13.
13. Ooh. Why have we chosen 13?
I like 13. Most people don't.
She's a teenager, what can I say? They're random.
She is random. She's a random child.
She's cool. She's random.
You're cool, but you're random.
She is.
Okay, right. Right, come on, serious business.
Right, okay.
I start it, you stop it.
Okay.
You've got £9,000 out of three machines.
Okay, okay. Come on, yellow.
You need another 55 grand.
Right.
It can be done. Start that machine.
Come on, yellow. Start. Two. Come on, yellow.
Keep going. Keep going.
I just think I'm gonna have to stop it in a second.
£10,000. It's good.
What's missing? What
number? But hang on, you
excuse me,
random. You shouted out stop at 9 grand. You said go to 13 for mummy.
Spontaneous change of mind. Okay.
She's seriously
she's random.
Right. Okay, let's see how much farther you would have got. Now, this is very doable, surely.
It looks like your luck has really changed, Diane. The good news is you've still got six more machines left to play. Your average now, £7,500, and you've got £45,000 still to get. Just one word of caution. A lot of those lower numbers are still there to catch you out.
So, if you get to this amount of money, what would it mean to you?
Oh, if I won this amount of money...
You can, you still can.
It would be pretty significant. I mean, like most people, like, this year has been quite tough financially for us. We bought our first house together as a couple and had a baby. And with Nigel being called back into the army going to Afghanistan, it's just a bit of a shock. It would just give me and my children security. It means I can spend more time with them and not just be worrying all the time, as well as worrying about him being over there.
Obviously. And it's serious money, £64,000.
Yeah, it's serious money. It's a huge amount of money. It's huge.
Okay.
Huge.
Huge. Let's get it. Right, where are we going to go? Come on, you can do it. Where are we going?
Okay, okay. Any ideas, guys, where we're going to go?
Pumpkin.
I'm thinking pumpkin. I was thinking pumpkin. I call the kids pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
Okay. Yes.
Right, fingers crossed. We're going for pumpkin. This is machine number five. This will be halfway through. Your target is 64,000. You can still take that away. You need to get, though, another 45,000.
Right.
You happy?
Yes.
Start the machine.
Out, Diane.
Go. You can get away.
Go middle.
Pumpkin. Come on, my little pumpkin. Come on, please, 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 please.
Stop!
No, Diane. What have you done? Who have you upset up there? Pumpkin. What's happened?
I think so. I don't like the taste of it anyway.
Oh. Three zeros. Millie, help.
Okay, look, you're halfway through. It's another zero on the board, but the important thing is to not lose your confidence. Don't be disheartened. This can still be won. You've got £45,000 still to get. Your average is £9,000. But you've got five machines to do it in.
Right, now, where are we going to go?
Do you know what? I think I'm going to just not take this too seriously. I'm going to go with lime. It's a nice bright colour. And I like the taste of lime pickle.
I love this. You need £45,000 and you're not going to take it seriously. Okay, fine. You're going. Lime pickle. Of course we are.
Diane is losing control as a third zero puts her under extreme pressure.
Diane. Now, it's critical.
Can the mum from Bristol find a way back into the game?
Need to get a grip a minute.
Or will it all end in tears?
Start the machine.
Find out next on The Colour of Money. 20 coloured cash machines.
Come on, Diane.
Diane Dawson from Bristol can pick 10 to try and withdraw her target of £64,000.
Now, desperately need some money.
So far, she's halfway through her game, but nowhere near halfway to the money.
You need a big one.
With her husband recalled to the army, can Diane secure her family's future?
Yes, really, I do. Just do it. Just do it.
It all hangs in the balance as we continue on The Colour of Money.
£19,000 you've got, that's good. You need 9 grand for machine, you've got to get a big one soon. You can still do this. This is machine number six. I start it, you stop it.
Okay.
Right, you still need £45,000. It's doable, you've got five machines left, let's go for it. Right, start the machine.
I've got to be brave, I've just got to go for it. Come on.
say? Ellie, what do you think?
£11,000, right? Come on, let's check it. See how much more money we would have won if you'd been that much braver. It doesn't matter, you've got 11 grand on the board. It's made a big difference. Yeah. Your total is now 30,000. You're nearly halfway there. How far would it have gone? Let's have a look. It's getting better.
The good news is £30,000 on the board, which means that your target is getting so much closer. So what you need to get now is £34,000, so you're nearly halfway there, and your average is coming down nicely. You've now got to take out £8,500 per machine. Okay. You've got four machines to do it. OK.
Nigel, what are you thinking? Where should she go?
I think it's a red moment now, darling.
It is a red moment.
Yeah.
Nigel's a retained fireman as well, so... And our little son, Sam, loves the Ninals.
I beg your pardon?
Ninals, fire engines.
All right. So we're going in memory of Sam and the Ninals. Where are we going? We're going red?
We're going red. Red. Okay. Danger zone.
OK, come on, Ninal. OK, right. You need an average of £8,500 per machine. There are four machines left, but 20, 19, 17, 15, 14, 13, 12, 10 and 9, all over that average, are still here.
Right.
You can still do this. Ready for this?
Yes, go.
Start the machine!
Come on.
See how much farther it would have gone? Was it one of the big ones? See how much farther it would have gone? Not much farther then, right, now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you are doing this down to the wire. Millie, where are we?
Oh, you were 1 second from disaster there, but the good news is you've got £7,000 on the board, and even better news for you is you've got three machines to do it, and there's loads of big numbers out there. The average you need is £9,000, but don't forget, play the gaps, use them to your advantage. Once you get past the £15,000 mark, you're at £17,000. Once you get past £17,000, you're onto those big whoppers at the top, 19 and 20 grand.
You can do this. Forget about the bad start, you can do this. Now, okay. It's critical. Where do you go?
Well, so I've got three machines left.
Yep.
I know exactly which machine I'm going to save till last.
OK.
And I would like to go with... What have we got here? Chestnut, silver, emerald, olive... Purple. I'm going to go with the colour purple.
OK, that's cool. Come on. You need 27,000.
Yep.
You've got three machines. So you do not want another zero on this machine.
OK.
Start the machine.
OK.
Just see how you feel.
OK. Don't say that to me, because I feel too nervous to see how I feel. Come on, please, 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 please. Come on, please. Come on, I'm going to go past the 10. And then, do I go past? Do I go past?
Again. Let's find out how much farther it would have gone. Let's check it. We haven't done that. Let's check it. Millie, what does it mean? It means it's very doable.
Great news, £12,000 added to your total. The average that you're looking for now is £7,500. All you need to get is £15,000, and you've got two machines to do it in.
Right, now, where are we going to go?
I kind of got an idea. I know which one I'm going to go for last.
OK, right.
But I'm kind of being drawn to either blue or gold.
Lucy, what should she do?
I'm drawn more to gold, to be honest. It just feels more like there's more money
lucky
in gold.
Lucky gold,
than
we think gold. I'm going to go for gold.
OK, why right, not? Fingers crossed, why not?
How much?
Two machines. two machines left between you and walking away with 64,000. You know if you don't get to that amount of money...
Right, OK.
You go home with nothing. There's no halfway. Now, take your time, have a look. 1,000 is still in one of these machines. 4,000, 5,000, 6,000 are still there. 9 and 10 are still there. 12 and 13 are there. And then 15, 17, 19 and 20 grand are still somewhere amongst these machines. You need £7,500 average per machine. That's all you need. There's a lot of numbers there bigger than that. Most of the numbers are bigger than that. You could do it in one. Start that machine.
Come on, girl, please. I've never won anything.
£59,000 you have. You need another £5,000. That's all. Could you have done it in one? You stopped at 10. How much more was there? Four. You couldn't have done it in one. You should not have done it in one. Millie, where are we?
OK, one machine to go. That money is so close. You've got to really, really think carefully, really calmly think about it. Nine machines could win it for you. Two of them are going to trip you up.
OK, right, I just need to get a grip a minute.
It's all right. Just think about it.
Right. I know which colour I'm going to go for.
You said that for ages. Right, which colour are we going? Last machine, number 10, what colour?
Right, I'm going for khaki, and that... No, I'm going for khaki because... my husband's going in the army, and this is, you know, that's one of the main reasons that motivated me to go on here, and so I'm going to do this.
Okay.
And it's either going to win us or it's going to lose us, and that's it. That's my colour at the moment. It's for all the army boys and girls out there. I want khaki.
Okay, bless you.
Win or
right.
lose.
Okay.
There's only two that it can be that she won't win.
1,000 is still there. 4,000 is still there. All the other machines will win you £64,000. You've only got to get £5,000. Once you're past 4, you've got it. If you get locked out before that, you go home with nothing.
I know.
Right. Start the machine! Dead in the water. Diane played the game of her life. She reached her target of 64 grand, which she takes home. But will our next contestant be able to do the same? Join us after the break.
Can Ryan Good keep his cool and fulfill his romantic dreams?
I would love to surprise Claire with a surprise proposal.
Or is his heart about to be broken?
Never mind.
What do you mean, never mind?
Find out next as he plays The Colour of Money.
To be in with a chance of winning £6,000 in our viewer cash machine competition, all you have to do is answer this question. Which Premier League football team has the nickname the Red Devils? Is it A, Chelsea, B, Manchester United, or C, Arsenal? To enter, call 0901 29 30 678. Calls cost £1 from BT landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text your answer A, B or C to 60330. Text costs £1 plus one standard network rate message.
Sky and Virgin Media viewers can enter by pressing their red button now. Or you can enter for free at ITV.com. Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 5 p.m. on Saturday the 28th of February. Entries made after the closing time won't be counted but may still be charged. Good luck.
In tonight's first game, Diane Dawson transformed her family's life by winning £64,000. But will tonight's next contestant be just as successful?
I've always been a bit of a danger man, a risk taker.
As he takes on the most stressful game on British TV.
My name is Ryan, and I'm a deputy showroom manager from Birmingham. It would mean a lot to me to win a large sum of money. It would make so many things possible for me that I haven't yet done, like a house and a future for me and the girlfriend.
Good luck.
I would love to surprise Claire with a surprise proposal. She's my dream girl.
We're just a normal family from Birmingham. We're like everybody else, sitting down watching the TV, watching these game shows, thinking we'll never get on there, we'll never win, and that money just doesn't come to people like us.
Thank you. Thank you.
My girlfriend's got no idea that I've got this in the pipeline. If I was to win this amount of money, get married, things like that, all costs money nowadays, and it would mean more than words can say.
Please welcome Ryan Good from Birmingham. Feel confident, feel good?
Yep, feeling good.
OK, let's see. Time to find out what sort of cash prize Ryan will be playing for tonight. These three cash cards have been credited with different amounts of money. All three are worth at least £50,000. Ryan, pick a card. OK, swipe it. Right, this is the amount you'll be playing for this evening. £66,000! So, we need to find out what colours Ryan is playing with this evening. Let's reveal the colour of money. Some nice ones. Bronze, pink, cyan, khaki, vanilla we got on this one. Right, you need to choose 10. What's your first one?
The first colour I'm going to go for is going to be cyan.
Why cyan?
It's pretty much my name, just with the first letter change, so I think it's going to be quite lucky.
Yes. OK, right, let's do it. Come on, let's play cyan. Machine number one. Lots of luck.
Come on, Ryan.
So, you're playing for £66,000. 10 machines. That is £6,600 per machine. Be nice to get a good start. Ryan, cyan, I start it, you stop it, OK?
Yep.
Right. Start the machine.
Come on, Ryan. Please go.
Keep it going.
Nerve. Come on.
Stop it, Ryan.
Stop. Stop. Yeah, good man. £10,000. Good start.
You're brave.
See how long you stay brave. You're brave. Millie, good start. £10,000.
Great start. You've made a really good dent into your total. You're playing well above your average. You've got £10,000 on your board. You're doing really, really well. What you're looking for now is an average of just over £6,000, if that's the way you want to play it. But something tells me that you might be a bit of a brave one, so you might be aiming high. After all, fortune does favour the brave. It's up to you.
Claire, what sort of advice did you give him before you came away? What did you say to him?
I just said just go with your gut instinct, and that machine was a really good machine. Well done.
OK, let's see how much of a machine it could have been. You've got £10,000. See how much higher it would have gone. So how much was in there. Oh. See it creeping up. Oh! You wouldn't have lasted. No way. On machine number one, you would not have been that brave, would you?
No, I wouldn't have.
Right. Let's see. Where will you go next? What do you fancy? What colour? Number two.
I've always been a bit of a danger man, a risk taker, so red. I think the red cash machine.
Well, red for blood.
Red for blood.
Come on, let's do it. Machine number two. So, good start. You want 66,000 in all. You've got £10,000 straight away.
You still need another 56,000. Right. Ready for this?
Yep.
Machine number two. You need another 56 grand. Start the machine.
Hold, Ryan. Hold.
Come on, Ryan.
Stop. Hey, Ryan, you're cool. You're cool. Millie, he's very cool. 20 grand in two machines.
That's exactly what you're doing. It's fantastic. You've got 20 grand on the board. You've only got £46,000 left to go. Your average at the moment is just over £5,500. And the great news is you've got 8 machines to play. Things are looking really, really good for you.
Dad?
I think I would have gone 2 more, Chris.
It's very easy to be brave sitting over there.
It is.
Let's just out of interest then, let's see if you'd gone 2 more, if it was there. Let's see how much farther the machine would have gone. Right. Claire, he's doing well.
Yeah, really well. I'm really proud.
Do you love him?
I love him loads and loads.
Do you find you're loving him more as the money's going up? I thought you might.
Definitely.
Right, come on. Machine number three, where are we going to go? What colour?
I think I'm going to go for gold. Machine pretty much speaks for itself. Hopefully it'll contain a lot of money.
Right, let's go gold. Right. Still feeling brave?
Yep, still feeling brave.
Let's see if it works for you again. Right, I start it, you stop it, OK? Start the machine.
Ryan, go for the 6,
don't
get greedy.
6, 7.
Stop, Ryan, that'll
do.
Stop. Stop it, Ryan. Stop it, stop it there, 8 grand! I tell you what, you are flying. And I have to say, the family are going, no, stop, stop. At about 2,000, you were, you've done enough. Let's see how much farther this machine would have gone. Gold. Big one in gold, it looks like.
Oh, no.
Might have been the 20. 18.
It's the 20.
18. Don't worry. You haven't lost 10 grand, though. You've made 8,000. Millie, 28,000 in 3 is a bit high.
No, it's really, really good. He's kind of going at a steady pace. Your average now that you're trying to take out from each machine is just under £5,500. A word of warning, though, 2 really big machines have gone. There are some small ones which can still trip you up. Mm. So just err on the side of caution.
Right, £28,000 you have in 3 machines. Where are we going to go? What colour?
I think I'm going to ask the guys what you're feeling.
Blue.
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 Blue. OK, we're going blue?
Yep.
OK, right. Lots of luck. You've got £28,000. You need £38,000. All right, man.
OK.
Right. Start the machine. Down at 6 grand. That was going to happen. It's bound to happen, wasn't it? Millie, not the end of the world at all, actually.
No, look, you're going to get zeros in this game. You've got £38,000 still to get. You've got £28,000 already, so you know you can get money. Your average has gone up just a little bit. You've got just over £6,000, so good luck.
Right. Where are we going to go?
I think we're going to go with the pink coloured machine. Pink's my favourite colour, so.
Is it?
It is.
It's my favourite colour. Okay, want to see pink?
Ryan Goode's well on his way to winning a fortune.
Stop.
But in this game, winning or losing can change in a matter of seconds.
Claire, you look devastated.
No, I am, yeah.
If he wins, he'll be asking for his girlfriend's hand in marriage.
My girlfriend's got no idea that I've got this in the pipeline if I was to win this amount of money.
If he loses, he'll be leaving empty-handed. Find out next on The Colour of Money. Ryan has already withdrawn 28,000 from 4 machines and is speeding towards his £66,000 target.
You're brave.
but he still needs £38,000 from his last six machines.
Oh, no!
And it's not just Ryan's future that's on the line.
I would love to surprise Claire with a surprise proposal.
For richer, for poorer, he's only a heartbeat away from changing his life forever. Can he do it? It's time to find out on The Colour of Money.
So you're still well on course. Forget about the setback, you're well on course. You still need another 38. You have got six machines left to do it in. You've only been locked down once. Right. Usual routine, you know it, don't you? I'll start it, you stop it. OK? How are you feeling at this moment?
A little tense. I was hopefully not going to get any zeros, but...
OK, start the machine. We're not quite sure why they applaud him, but thanks. Right, Millie, it's a setback.
But good news is, he's got five machines left to play. Oh. You're at the halfway point, and you've got almost half the money. Your average has gone up just a little bit. You've got just over £7,500. That's what you're looking to take out of each of the remaining machines.
It almost started too well, so don't panic. Mm. Now, where do you want to go? What colour? What's shouting at you now?
Platinum.
We think platinum, guys?
Yeah.
OK, Chris, I'll go for platinum.
OK, right. You still need £38,000. You've got £28,000. Five machines left, you're halfway through. You're not quite halfway up to your total, but it's still very doable. How are you feeling? Are you going to go high or what?
I'm going to try and go high. I think it's a good plan to try and knock out as much as possible.
Suck machine. You did not need that one. What were you going to go for?
I was going to stop at eight. £8,000.
Never mind.
What do you mean, never mind?
You have to keep your spirits up.
Three zeros, never mind. I don't mind. Ryan. Ooh, you were flying as well, man. It's getting tough now. Millie, it's getting tough. It's actually getting quite difficult now.
It is getting tough. There's a thin line between success and failure on this show. Unfortunately, you're walking slightly the wrong side of it. The good news is there are four machines left to play. The average that you need to get now is £9,500, so just bear that in mind if you want to go slow and steady.
He does not want another zero, does he?
No.
You really don't, mate. You've got four machines. You can do it. £9,500 per machine. It's still very possible. Right, this is critical. Where are you going to go?
I'm going to go with silver, Chris.
OK, we've done gold, we've done platinum, let's do silver.
Yep.
All right, mate. Right, fingers crossed.
Come on,
same right. Place.
Come on.
You still need 38,000. You can still turn this around. 20,000's in here still, 19's in here. 16, 15, 14, 13 are all in these machines. We need one in this one. Right, silver machine. Start the machine. Put you right back in. Millie, explain where we are.
I would say that you've gone from zero to hero. You're back in the game, yeah, things are looking good.
You are zero to hero.
Let's have a look. How much more money was in this one? I'm not sure you'd have held your nerve much longer anyway. Oh, this would have made a huge difference if you got it. Oh,
20.
20,000 was in that one.
That's fine, Ryan.
Nice.
That's fine.
I would never have lasted that long. No. I'm surprised I stayed to the 11.
I know. I don't think my nerves would have gone if you'd gone all the way up. Right, guys, now, let's have a look. He's got 39,000. He now only needs 27,000 more. Millie, it can certainly be done, can't it?
It can be done. You've got three machines left to do it. Your average now, £9,000. You've just got to absolutely hold your nerve, so good luck.
I'm still looking at those nasty little 1,000 is in one of these machines. Three, four, five are all still there. But where are we going? What colour?
I'm thinking I'm going to go with khaki.
Right, let's go. Let's go khaki. Come on, you only need 27,000 now. You've got 39 grand. Three machines left. You can do this. You ready?
Yeah.
OK, start the machine.
Come on, Ryan.
The one you did not want at all. Millie, mathematically, he can do it. The money's there.
Mathematically, he can do it. Hopefully, his nerves are going to help him do it. You've got two machines left to play. Your average now is £13,500. You've had four zeros. One more zero, and it's game over.
Claire, you look devastated.
No, I am, yeah. Chin up, though. Come on, you can do it.
You can do it. Come on. Right, two machines. You need a big one. You cannot afford to get locked down on this one. 20,000 we know is gone, but 19 still there. 16, 15, 14, and 13. You need two machines at 13,500 apiece. It's tough, this. What are you going to go?
I'm going to go with the rose-coloured machine.
OK, lots of luck. Oh, fingers crossed. Yeah. You need 27,000.
Come on.
Yeah, you amassed 39 grand. And do this.
Come on. I'm taking it.
There's so much riding on this machine. Come on. Just tell me briefly, we talked about this a bit at the beginning. If you get £66,000 and it is so doable even now, what would it mean to your life? All of you?
It'd be just wonderful. I mean, it'd look after my partner and the little one. Yeah. It's financial security.
Okay, right, I want you to do this. Have a look at it. Think big, concentrate, right? You need at least 13,500 on average out of two machines. You're going to have to work how you play it. OK? Shout stop whenever you like. Start the machine.
Come on, Ryan. Just keep it.
Go for the big ones. Then.
18, 17. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. 11, 12. Okay, one more. Stop!
This is horrible. You're amazing. Your roller coaster night. Look at you. 10, 8, 0, 0, 0, 0, 14. Right, let's have a look. What was left? What was in this one? You got 14, but how much more was in it? It's got to be the 19. Yeah. Millie, can he still do it?
Brian, here's how it is. Four machines will win you £66,000. Seven machines will lose you £66,000. This can be done. I'm really, really keeping my fingers crossed for you. I really want you to get that money, so good luck.
Come on, you can do this. Okay. I'd love you to do this. Come on, you can do it. You deserve it. You fought so hard through this. Come on.
Guys, anything? Are you feeling anything?
What colour?
Well, I'm a fisherman. I think Chris is a fisherman. Salmon. It's the big one. It's what you're comfortable with.
Yeah.
It's quite a big one.
It is a big one.
Just a bit. Now, have a look.
Take your time. Just have a look
salmon.
At all of them.
But it's your fault. It's got to be your fault.
I think, Chris... I think for the final cash machine, I'd like to go for green.
Sure.
Okay, right. You need 13 grand.
Just go to 13. Right.
And if you see 13, you scream stop so fast.
I'll scream it for us.
Right. Have a look at this machine. Machine number 10. It's got to hold at least £13,000. If it does, you're going out of it with 66 grand. Otherwise, you know you go home with nothing at all.
OK.
You ready for it?
I am, Chris.
Lots of luck.
Come on, Ryan. Positive.
Come on, Ryan.
Please, 13.
Come on, Ryan, you're okay.
Halfway there, please. Come on, please. Please keep going. Please keep going. Come on, please. Oh, Ryan. I am so sorry, man. Yeah. Come on, guys. You were so close to that. I tell you what, Ryan, so well for you. He deserved that. Oh, I hate that. Ryan, just out of interest, let's find out where the big money was hiding throughout the game. There weren't many left. We wanted one that had 13 in. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Salmon! Oh, no. Les. Oh, that's really bad. I'm so sorry. Give him a huge hand. I thought he was absolutely wonderful.
Ryan, you were one of the great guys. And lots of luck to you and your family.
I thought he was there. And we all thought he was there. Ryan just missed out on £66,000, but can anyone else do better? I hope so. Find out next time on The Colour of Money. Good night.
Come on, please, please keep...
It was incredibly stressful. So many things that you could have done differently afterwards. I am gutted I didn't go for salmon. I mean, I will never eat another salmon again.
Oh, Ryan.
It's amazing. You can feel your heart beating inside your chest. It's really loud. Every second that goes by, it kills you. If I did win today, then I was going to ask my girlfriend to marry me, but I just have to wait a little while.
Unbelievable! I'm just absolutely shocked. And I'm just completely shocked that I've won, and I'm just so happy.
There's also that very emotional strand where she kept saying, I know what the last colour's going to be, and she wouldn't tell me, I know what it's going to be. And then when she said khaki, the whole audience went, oh.
I'm going for khaki, and that...
I thought I was going to cry. I couldn't face the idea of her not winning, and it looked, for a lot of it, that she wasn't going to make it.
You just feel numb, almost, where you just don't know what you're going to do, what you're going to say. And it is just... So stressful. I felt the responsibility of the world on my shoulders when I was looking at Ellie and Nigel and Lucy, because I wanted to give them something, and now I can.
And it's £64,000 in these very tough times. It's a massive amount of money.
I am so proud of Diane. I don't know how she did it. Absolutely amazing.
Next week on The Colour of Money.
The next half an hour could change my life.
Come on! Come on! Stop! 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 Oh.
You're brave.
Slightly mad, but brave.
It's everything or nothing tonight, and it's a very scary thought that everyone's relying on me.
Stop!
Yeah, good girl.
To be honest, it's not that I want it. I really feel like I need this money.
Give me some money. Come on. That wasn't supposed to happen.
I think you probably just learned that a second is a really long time on The Colour of Money.
Oh. How are your nerves?
Mine are good.
Mine aren't.
Oh. Are we ready for this? I feel this is kind of a critical one.
It's going to be low. I've got a feeling.
No, it's
this
not.
One.
Listen, don't panic. Don't panic.
I'm feeling nervous. I'm feeling on edge.
Watch my lips. You're not concentrating.
I can't look.
Come on.
I still don't know what to do.
Start the machine. Start the machine.
No pressure.
Come on!